Hi, in this video I'm going to show you how to replace the battery of replace the battery of a tea light of the one from Philips. As you can see, this one is blinking because I already replaced the batteries, but I'm going to remove them and I will explain later why. If you have these type of tea lights, after some years the battery let's say gets bad, and then you either throw away the tea light or you replace them. And by the way, because of this new design, they switch off terribly. So, but okay, I will show you how it works. You need a Stanley knife, and of course a tea light. And then you start cutting here at the end. And if you push hard enough, you get through. You can feel it also a little bit. Go back a bit. So you see. Do this for the whole tea light. Right, it goes on again. Never mind. So, oh, it goes like this. Oh, there's something stuck here. Okay, I know what happened. I glued this one, so the coil is also connected. Anyway, I have another one. So normally, if you look at the batteries that they had in the past, when Philips started with this, they had these ones with the big batteries, and they did quite well. They also had, let's say, the smaller ones, which are these. They also did quite well, so these are the low ones. But over the years, Philips redesigned the things. Now they end up with these ones. And as you can see, the batteries are much smaller, which means that the duration of, let's say, of the whole device is shortened because of the capacity. These batteries are 300 milliampere hours. And these are only 160. So once you have opened the device, you can easily remove these batteries and replace them, for example, by new ones the same size, which are these. So these are also 300 milliampere hours. If you replace the batteries and you just glue it again with hard plastic glue, then you can enjoy your tea light again for years. So try it instead of throwing it away. Thank you.